Most fuel-injected vehicles are equipped with a mass airflow sensor, or MAF sensor, to measure the amount and density of air entering the engine. This is information the computer uses to determine how much fuel to inject into the engine for combustion as the air enters the cylinders. Ignition timing is also affected. The MAF sensor wire gets dirty with accumulated debris, oil, air filter fibers, dust, and pollen, which can cause inaccurate readings and negatively affect the air-to-fuel ratio. Signs of a dirty MAF sensor could be a check engine light. You may experience a loss of power, stalling, or rough idle. Or your engine might be running rich and producing excess emissions. The original mass airflow sensor cleaner from CRC Industries is a unique precision cleaner specifically developed to clean sensitive components in MAF sensors without damaging or degrading plastic or painted surfaces. Use CRC mass airflow sensor cleaner with the engine off. Always wear gloves and eye protection and insert the straw into the nozzle before an application. Remove the air filter to gain access to the MAF sensor located between the air box and the throttle body. We recommend removing the sensor for best cleaning, but it's not absolutely necessary. Place a towel under the MAF to catch any runoff. Using the straw attachment, apply 10 to 15 short bursts of CRC mass airflow sensor cleaner to the hot wire or the hot plate. Be careful not to let the straw or anything else come in contact with the hot wire. Keep the end of the straw 4 to 5 inches from the hot wire. Be sure to spray all sides of the MAF sensor and clean all wires and connectors. Then reassemble the MAF and allow it to dry thoroughly before restarting the engine. Remember, CRC MAF sensor cleaner is safe on plastics. Often, technicians will try to use throttle body, carburetor, or brake parts cleaners to clean sensitive MAF sensor components. But these aggressive cleaners can be damaging to plastic, which most MAF sensors are housed in today. If the plastic degrades or warps, the MAF hot wire can shift and malfunction, resulting in expensive repairs. Use only the original mass airflow sensor cleaner from CRC Industries to safely clean the delicate components of the sensor. Regular use will restore horsepower, reduce rough idle, decrease hesitation and pinging, and improve gas mileage.